Well, hello and welcome to the Skagit Valley Highland Games Highland Gathering 2024. My name is Gary West and I'm one of the adjudicators on the panel for this competition that's about to take place on this stage. And it's a brand new competition, first time it's been run, and first time of many, we hope. And it's in memory of the man who made all of this happen, Skye Reichendiffer, who was the founder of the Celtic Arts Foundation, the organisation that runs this event. And he ran it for many years. Sadly, we lost Skye. He passed just a couple of years ago. So this event has been put together in his memory. And it's one of his favourite kinds of tunes that you'll be hearing here, jigs. He was a great lover of jigs. He was a lover of all kinds of music, but he particularly liked a good going jig. So we're going to get over 20 players coming on stage, one at a time, and they're going to go through their paces. They're each going to play one jig and then march off. And our task as the adjudicators is to try and come up with the result. It won't be easy, but we're very much looking forward to it. So welcome to the Skye Reichendiffer Memorial Jig Competition. Cheers.